Did you know that there's a secret wall in Elden Ring that can poison you? If you follow the path that leads beneath the temple at Volcano Manor, you can drop down to this unassuming ledge. At a glance, this wall seems completely normal, but anytime you walk up and touch it, your character will be drenched from head to toe in green poison, effectively turning you into Shrek. Is this secret lore? Is Volcano Manor actually Shrek's swamp? Is Donkey somewhere around the castle?